my border. So in other words, my spray got to overlap about 2 inches.